मैडम सल्फर नाइट्रम योर बता भी दिया करो यस व्हेन यू टच द हेयर इज डेफिनेटली रफ टू टच इट इज नॉट सॉफ्ट राइट ये आप पहले पहले टच करके देखना ये करेंगे लेकिन अगर कोई लेडीज है तो परेशानी है यस लेडी डॉक्टर के पास कोई मेल है तो परेशानी है सो राइट योर ग्रेजुअल एक्सपीरियंस इन फाइंडिंग आउट विल डेफिनेटली गाइड यू टुवर्ड्स दैट बट नेक्स्ट वेयर यू नीड नॉट टच बट एटलीस्ट यू कैन सी द फेस द स्किन ऑफ द फेस स्किन ऑफ द फेस यस
हेयर ऑफ एनिमल
एनिमल के हेयर वेवी वेवी हेयर
curly
it's not curly that is wavy okay wavy hair the hair is definitely loose aise utke rahenge that is not stuck to the scalp they are definitely loose even apex which is definitely principled will also have a loose hair which is wavy right so then face dry greasy forehead dry and greasy forehead
plant
dry and greasy foreheads are dry and watery forehead is mineral greases are plants ग्रीस निकल मतलब उसे आप एक पत्ता तोड़ के देखिए वहां पर क्या लगता है स्टिकी स्टिकी फ्लूइड लगता है दिस इज ड्राई बट दिस इज ग्रीसी फोरहेड दिस इज ड्राई बट स्मॉल मतलब परस्पिरेशन स्पॉट्स वाटरी फोरहेड ओके दैट इज नॉट ग्रीसी दैट इज शाइनी you just try that. See that how Natramure's forehead is. Yes, at the same time, how Arnica's forehead is. See that. You understand that. Okay? If you want, you can touch the forehead of Natramure, touch the forehead of Arnica. You'll definitely find. Because these two are similar anatomically.
So by touch it is greasy.
That's what. Greasy అంటే ఎట్లా ఉండాలంటే అది అపీరెన్స్ లో షైనింగ్ ఇప్పుడు ఒకసారి మీరు శ్రీకాంత్ ఒకసారి లేసి ఫోర్హెడ్ చూపించండి దట్ ఇస్ డెఫినెట్లీ గ్రీసీ అండ్ షైనింగ్ అనిపిస్తుంది కదా కదా బట్ దట్ ఇస్ నాట్ గ్రీసీ
దట్స్ వాట్ ఇట్ గాన్
దట్ ఇస్ yes that is dry and shiny okay but he's not a plant he's a mineral yes he's definitely a mineral koi arsenic any wax on the hair but that hair is very shiny, glossy. Yes, are animals. Same expression even on the skin of the face. Dry, watery is mineral. Dry, greasy is plant. Yes, shiny, glossy appearance is animal. Right? And remember this, 90% of the animals are fair. 90% of the animals are fair. Crotalus horridus is only one remedy which is considered to be the dark, and lachesis sometimes, but most of the times are fair. Right? Tarantula hispanica, Tarantula cubensis, yes, they are also fair. Tarantula cubensis, yes, sometimes dark complexion, but Tarantula cubensis also fair. Okay, and Pteridion, which is also fair. Right, animals, most of the animals are fair. Crotalus cascobullosa, yes, which is highly ekdam fair. Centuries, which is also fair. Beautiful looking remedies, what we call. Okay, Crotalus cascobullosa, though they are obese, loose legs, but they are definitely beautiful. Yes, Buffo. Because I did not see any case of Wathros. Undacho? Probably I did not try. Yes, Vipera, Wathrops, there are like plenty of remedies which are in snake group, but I did not try. Because, yes, some of the cases where we have tried with lachesis, Crotalus cascobullosa, we must have failed in that. What another treatment was in the school? Yes. Body potraps you also know. But I did not try. Right? Vipera. I don't know. Right? Then remember this. All these snakes are affectionate. All these snakes are affectionate. Though they have got jealousy or anything in them. Yes, all these snakes are very affectionate, and again timid. Initial timidity followed by loquacity. Initial timidity followed by they become very social. Only initial timidity when they enter into your clinic, hardly they'll be talking one or two words. But when you make them free, when you start putting the questions, they start making jokes, fun of themselves. Okay? Right? And even most of the times, like centuries, if you are very friendly with them, they can even tell you, I love you. Yes? Yes, experience. Yes, experience over a name. But yes, they are definitely affectionate. Centuries. Yes, is a definite good remedy. These are the remedies which are very affectionate. Though they have got jealousy, all those characters which are hidden. Because our Matramatika says,